Well, we just filmed the great scene for How to Rock. It is basically, we all get stuck in Danny Mango's during the Christmas holiday.
And so we crawl through the vents and try and get out, and we all land in the department store, and we find out that the perfs are in there too.
And we're dressed as elves. Yep. Because we are taking pictures of the kids that want to sit on Santa's lap.
It's our job.
Yeah, and we rock it.
A typical day on the set of How to Rock. Let's see.
It's always so much fun. There's never a day here that's like, oh yeah, today was such a drag.
It's like coming to work with all your friends, so there's a lot of joking around. When we're shooting, we do our hair and makeup early in the morning, and then we get dressed, we go down to set, we do our scenes.
So I always look forward to seeing what crazy thing I will be doing that week, and I'm like, what did the writers write in for me today? Sometimes macaroni and cheese on my head. Sometimes chocolate.
And I also do quite a bit of school. That takes up a lot of my day.
It does.
But you know, education's cool and I'm down with it.
Hey, it's Cymphoniqe. Thank you so much for watching, and be sure to catch How to Rock, which is premiering February 4th.